Hi guys, we're gonna go eat dinner today at my sister's working place. It's called PF Chang's. Can't wait to eat because I love food. I'm gonna be back and I'm gonna show you guys the restaurant, so be right back.
Everybody let's go.
PF Chang's. Where are we going? PF Chang's. Oh my god, the sun is killing me. We're heading out, so yeah. We are out. Hi.
Hi.
So we're at the restaurant, and I can't wait to eat, so yeah.
Okay guys, I don't know what I want.
I think I want Asian grilled. Just that? Thank you.
So I ordered me a drink. It's, what is it called? A Long Island rum tea or something like that. But yeah.
Yeah, but you never drink that much. Well, that and you never go to dentist for all the years.
This drink is actually really good. It's my vlog.
You're recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh my god.
Are you doing math?
It's only
12 at home. Yeah. It's only 12 back in Hawaii. My drink looks really pretty, doesn't it? Because it's radiant. Ombre.
I want that, but look how much it is, guys.
1995, girl.
Sorry guys, I totally forgot to vlog our food, but this is crispy green beans with calamari, but when it got here, we just got hungry and we just ate it.
We finally got her food and she got, what? Crispy honey chicken. I got Asian grilled salmon, asparagus, I don't know what that is, and brown rice, and my Asian asparagus.
And we got Mongolian beef.
Okay, yum yum. We are heading to the mall.
She said, say hi. She said that.
Say hi. Oh, we're just finished eating dinner. The restaurant is actually across the street. Say hi.
Hi everybody, this is Christa.
Hi everybody, this is
What's up,
Christa.
Guys?
So we're going home from the mall. I actually might go and get my nose ring switched out this time. Maybe get my lip pierced. But yeah, we'll be back.
Girl,
oh,
cause I ain't tripping, girl, it's up to you.
Oh.
Loosen up for me, god damn it!
Three times. Loosey goosey.
All right guys, so we're home and I didn't get to okay, so as I was saying, you freaking asshole, I didn't get to switch out my nose rings or pierce my lip because the piercer wasn't in today, but yeah. Listen, it's only beginning to find. my release. Oh, I forgot to explain why I don't want to change out my piercing myself. And that is because the last time I took out my nose ring or my lip ring, the hole closed like really fast. And I don't want to chance that because this is the second time I had my nose pierced, okay? I took it out the first time because I couldn't have it for work. And my lip, I had to take it out because I had to take it for my citizenship. I had to take a picture for my citizenship. And yes, I'm not originally from America. But I'm an American now because, you know, I'm a citizen. But, yeah. And guys, I actually want to get my cheeks pierced. I'm doing more research on it because I've read so many like bad things about it. Not bad things, but like bad experiences. And I really don't want to like pierce it and something goes wrong. But yeah, and this is fake. I just put it on there because I just wanted to. But I really want to change it out myself. But like I said, I really don't want to chance it. I don't even know why I have this on, but yeah. Sorry my vlog isn't that long. And if you guys noticed, my eyeliner kind of stuck to like the top of my eye. Girls know the struggle. I don't know why it does this. Maybe like I'm applying it wrong or just, yeah. And if you guys are one, like, I know you guys don't notice this, but you guys will probably notice that because I pointed it out, but my ear hole is so huge. It's because I had gauges before. I went down to zeros and didn't fully close, so it's ugly when you wear like a big ass earring. And yes, I can put this through and it's gonna look gross, but there you go. It's not that big, but yeah. Well, that is all for tonight, or today. I know I didn't vlog from the morning, and I apologize for that. But thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And let me know what you guys want to see in a video, because I'll definitely do it. Any requests or, like, anything, let me know, okay? You guys are awesome. So, good night, guys, and hope you guys have... I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Alrighty.